and gentlemen, please give it up for Lady Valentina.